counties ile yenye napata below 4 billion wameteseka sana. Wameteseka sana. Na hivyo sisi tumesema governors kutoka all those who get below 6 billion we are not going to allow hii maneno ya kusema oh one shilling one what what. Sisi tunataka tuseme without kunyang'anya mtu. Sisi tumesema all counties below 6 billion wapeleko kwanza mpaka 6 billion alafu wadozi wale wakubwa wagawiwe ile inabaki. Sisi tukue 6 billion so that we are together as a community. Kwa mambo ya president wetu na deputy president, I am one of those ones mwenye nilizungusha deputy president Elgeyo Marakwet County ajulikana na watu wa Elgeyo Marakwet County. I have tremendous respect for our deputy president. I have tremendous respect for our president. I want to urge our deputy president that anytime there is a challenge, you can always talk. Even us, we have deputies. We have people under us. You can always talk about it. We cannot talk about the president in front of people and talk about the presidency in front of people. What I want to request is...
Mambo ya 1 shilling. 1/4, 1 shilling. One man. As the senator for Elgeyo Marakwet County, we have agreed with senators, especially 12 senators, they are going to receive less than 6 billion in shareable revenue. We've agreed, wakati to revise formula 2025. Kabla tukawanya pesa ya Kenya, kila county kwanza ipate 6 billion. Tukipata 6 billion, ile iko juu, you can use whatever formula.